Well, look at Ginger. She made herself right at home.